The mission of the Tennessee Division of Forestry is to oversee the forest of the state and to make sure that those forests are sustainable, healthy, and they're productive. There's sometimes a misconception that forests grow forever and they're productive forever, and that's simply just not the case. It's just like people have a lifespan. They are a crop and they do have to be managed, just like corn or soybeans or anything else. Natchez Trace is one of 15 of our state forests. It is the largest with approximately 37,000 acres. It's in West Tennessee and divided by I-40.
The Resettlement Act in the 1930s was when what started Natchez Trace. The federal government moved in and started buying up old farms that had been eroded, over-farmed, and that type of thing. They brought in crews and built coffer dams to stop the water from moving so fast and moving the soil away.
We went in and started planting trees, particularly loblolly pine in some of the gullies, and we have restored that forest to the point that is probably the most productive forest in our system today. It's a real showcase for restoration. We manage our state forests for four purposes: timber production, wildlife habitat enhancement, clean and abundant water, and outdoor recreation opportunities. There's an economic incentive for harvesting trees. There's about a $22 billion economic driver behind forestry in Tennessee, so it's a major, major contributor to Tennessee's economy, and we want to do that in a sustainable manner and in a way that is aesthetically as pleasing as possible.
The whole idea behind logging it at Natchez Trace or any of the state forest is to come through and actually do it with a plan in mind. We're going to try to get the oldest, most productive land and keep it in production. We take all the timber off of it, but it's in a small enough area that the seedlings that were there prior to, they can come back and continue to grow. And by jumping around over different places in the forest, we have that ability to keep the forest going and promoting everything for multiple use.
Every time we harvest, we make sure that we are not disturbing the soil, we're not putting sediment in running water, and we're doing it in a way that will allow us to come back and harvest that same site again years down the road and not destroying the site in the process.
If you need help managing your forest land in Tennessee, call a professional forester with the Tennessee Department of Agriculture, Division of Forestry.